Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Betrayer. Alright, one last time. This time we'll try to sneak. Maybe that will help? Probably not. Yeah, I think it's only because it was behind me. Or maybe not. Yeah. Alright, that works. 1 out of 3. And I got 100 gold coins. Well, that wasn't really that worth it. Alright. Now we can start exploring this place. That away. Go out. I see something there. And something here. Is that a shadow? I think so. Yeah. The sound of the bell will guide you. Okay. The name of the Lord commands you, etc. Ah, that was weird. Yeah, that way. Okay. And that way. Will it get me back to the fort to speak to the ghost? Maybe. Maybe not. Yes, okay. Where is this ghost? Okay. Where is Winifred? I must find my wife. Where did you last see her? I remember she was in a field, brushing a horse. I called to her and she waved to me. Who are you? Captain Calvin Stevens. I found a bloody cloth in a field outside the walls. I remember I called to Winifred and she waved to me. Suddenly the horse screamed and reared up and threw her aside. The beast trampled her as it lunged away and leapt the wall. I ran to her, tearing a strip from her gown to try to staunch the bleeding. Then I saw the girl, Emma Clark, standing by the fence, staring dumbly, her hands bloody. I called out to her, but she ran away. Right, part one of the witch story. That way again, okay. Triangulation everywhere. Okay, I hear you, but of course I don't see you. Fucker. It should be somewhere around here. There it is. Is the corrupted thingy? Yes, it is. And apparently I cleansed it instantly. Cool. That way. You spend most of your time in this game in the other world. Which may or may not be a figment of your imagination or limbo or whatever. That way. At least I've gotten better to the listening skill. There, I see someone. In a grave. Ustic Cage, Dead of Sickness. Ustic, what the hell kind of name is that? Was your head taken from you? Quite so. I shall return to you. When I find it. That way. Should be rather far away. Stop. 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 Guess he's not stopping. Yes, finally. That way. But first, where are there some my arrows? I guess they got broken. Bullshit. Alright, fine. This way. This way. Things are moving at a much faster pace now. Would have seen that. But this is another corrupted thingy. Very nice. And there is something here, explosives. Yep, cool. That way. Need to find some clues. Oh, there it is. I like that it has a visual component as well. Oh, it's a skull. What? Where? Where? Wow. Not missing. How the hell do I keep missing? Okay, that's bullshit. What it is? One more, come on. Is this? That goes too complicated for no reason at all. Alright, I will have to come back. I need to... go and heal and buy ammo. Anything? No. That way. What do you have for me? That skull did insane damage, by the way. Definitely this way. There it is. Hitting me. Alright, yeah, much more confident now. I guess somewhere that way. Somewhere that way, really far away. How about some clues? This game has become interesting. I was not sure if I would like it at the start, but now I'm compelled to play it, which is good. Hello. Quality pistol. Hello. Very nice. That way. I'm guessing the quality pistol does much more damage. And 120? What? Does more than a quality musket? Well, of course, it's very short, that makes sense actually. And this has a 10% deflect sense, I guess that's why, okay. And this has stagger, cool. That's a nice pistol. This way. Also have a lot of explosives, I should use some of them. Alright, fine. Where? I didn't see this guy! Okay. God damn it, I have a 0% to deflect. How the hell did the guy deflect his shot? Alright, that's quite enough. That was bullshit. Alright, we did all the corruption as well. At least, that's something. Seriously though, that deflection was bullshit. Alright, back to the fort. Let's get some drinks. I'm good enough in ammo. Let me sell the pistol. Alrighty, next. That way. I think it's story time. Logically, I did all the corruptions, so only chests, I guess, and wraiths and clues should remain. And I still haven't found anything to dig up those places. I'm not sure if I missed it or not. This way. There it is. Ah, it's the ghost thing. Okay, yeah. I've found your skull. You have made me whole as I gave you a gift in return. Thank you. I hope that you may rest now. Why the hell do you have a... I will take it. But why would you have that? Alright. I have 110 health. Ah, that's why. Okay, let's see. What? I'm not hearing anything. Weird. Alright, let's teleport somewhere else. Like here. Perhaps I was too far away from things in order to hear them. Yeah, okay. That way. Alright, actually, you know what? This is a good place to stop it. And we'll continue exploring this area in the next one. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment, and I will see you next time.